The moment my feet leave terra firma, I know I am now stepping into a place where my actions have much more significant consequences. My name's Troy Hartman. I'm a professional aerial stuntman, and today I'll be flying with my own personal jetpack. I was definitely not a born thrill seeker. Growing up, I was that scared kid. But once I joined the Air Force Academy, I discovered skydiving. And that's when my life changed. Yeah, I was in the Air Force Academy, but I got thrown out. I got way too radical and I crashed one of their airplanes. And I've always had a tendency to want to go my own direction and try things that have never been done before. That's what happened with the jetpack. I saw the opportunity to create something that was truly my own.
I gotta re-engineer that.
The jetpack has a whole different set of issues, things that I fear. These jet engines are creating energy that is the equivalent of a bomb. We're talking 100,000 RPM and 1,500 degrees of inferno. For someone to take this thing and put it on their back is ridiculous. It is crazy, I'll admit that. But taking on something like this would not be what it is if there was not that risk. If it were 100% safe, then you're going to Disneyland. Like any stunt, I get nervous. But because this jetpack is homemade, it scares the hell out of me. It's a spectrum of emotion that you go through for me. It's the preparation and the anticipation. I start thinking strange thoughts and I say I gotta block that out of my mind. But it's almost a low because I'm so damn nervous for a moment. And that's when I'm getting my gear on. I'm thinking, oh my God, is this really worth it? Because I'm really scared right now. But the second I have my gear on, everything cinched down, and I put my helmet on, suddenly for me, everything changes. And I stand up tall, I get energized, and I go, oh, this is gonna be awesome. I don't have any particular name for what it is we're searching for. I know that passion is at the core of it. It's that inner drive. It's that I can't wait to just put the suit on. I can't wait to hear the sound of clinking metal, knowing that I am preparing for this big moment. And it's the little things. You're hyper-tuned in. Everything around you fades away. And your mind, heart, and soul are all focused on this one task. And when I flip that switch to fire the jetpack, just the sound and power send this pulse of adrenaline through my veins, and it's electrifying. Flying with the jetpack is a sensation of flight that I have never experienced before. There's so much power coming off of my back that I'm trying to harness that energy and stay in control with all of the skills I have as a pilot. And once I feel that control and I know I have a handle on it, it's just pure euphoria. It's funny, with how fast everything is happening, things actually slow down for me, and I find myself in this state of pure focus. You have just now closed off that entire spectrum of emotions with being absolutely on top of the world. It is the highest high you can have. Coming from where there was a point where sometimes it's almost a low. You almost have a pit in your stomach where you say, is this really worth it? And it's going from that low to that high. Oh, man, it's something that you just, you keep coming back for.
Okay, that's what they're supposed to look like. Time to shut this thing down if I can.
Oh! How's that feel? How'd it feel?
Oh, man, it felt great! Okay.
Well done, dude.
Oh, man, I was determined to make it happen.
Hell yeah. You did.